I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable full screen optimization for a game in Epic Games. Step 1. Open the Epic Games Launcher and then click Library. A library of your owned games is displayed. Step 2. Find the game you want to disable full screen optimization for and then click the ellipses associated with that game. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Manage in that menu. Step 4. Find Installation and then click the folder associated with this. The folder where this game is installed opens. Step 5. From here, you'll need to find the executable file associated with this game, which will be located in different places for different games. Because in this example, I want to disable full screen optimization for Rocket League, I'll click Binaries and then Win64. The Rocket League EXE file can be found in this folder. Right-click the EXE file when you find it to open a menu. Step 6. Click Properties in this menu. The Properties window for this file opens. Step 7. Click to select the Compatibility tab. Step 8. Navigate to the Settings section and then click to place a checkmark next to Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Step 9. Click Apply. Now, whenever you launch this game from Epic Games, full screen optimizations will be disabled. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.